State troopers are investigating a fatal motorcycle crash in Metairie. The victim was 27-year-old Cameron Blackwell from Belle Chasse. Troopers say he was riding on the elevated portion of Clearview Parkway near Earhart when he struck the guardrail and fell to the ground. Troopers say Blackwell was wearing an approved helmet, but he died on the scene.